The Kennedy Eagles ready to take on the Alhambra Bulldogs in the first round of the NCS playoffs, and we skip to the bottom of the fourth. No score. Duncan Adams went down the third baseline. It rolls into left. He'll advance to second. Two batters later, Mateus Conaway drops a tricky bunt. Conaway beats it out for his second bunt hit of the game. But Kennedy pitcher Darren Perry would get out of the inning with a double play. Dalton Bowling to Gabe Vendell to Fred Aquilina, and it remains scoreless. Bottom five, Scott Slaymaker, what a name. Slaymaker hits it through the infield into left. That puts a runner on second. Josh Ugut up to bat, and the ball trickles away from the catcher. Dylan Elliott takes third, but the ball goes into left field, and here comes Elliott for the first run of the game. It's 1-0 Bulldogs going into the top of the sixth. The Eagles, Aquilina with a solid single to left. He would advance to third on a sack bunt and a fielder's choice, and it's Cole Lewis stepping into the box with two outs, and he comes up clutch. Aquilina scores, and we are tied at one. Alhambra sophomore pitcher Lucas Ringenberg does what he's been doing all night, getting out of the jam to give his team a chance. So we go into the bottom of the seventh. Alhambra has the bases loaded for Colin Wallen, and it's a pass ball. Here comes Tyler Boyce. He is safe, and Alhambra walks it off. The Dogs move on to the second round of the playoffs with the 2-1 win. Ringenberg shutting things down on the mound, allowing just one run on four hits.